Hi guys, welcome back to Beauty with Ty. Let's just take a second and look at this hair. Like, did you see that bounce, girl? Well, in this video, I will be showing you guys how I apply this wig, as well as I will be putting the bold hold lace adhesive glue to test. I will be getting in the pool to see how well my wig holds up, or even if it holds up at all. So you guys make sure you stay to the end of the video so you can see what happens. So I received my package from Luvmehair. They also sent me a flat iron, which was really nice. I thought that was cool. You actually get it with any order over $199, and this is their Undetectable little concealer I will be using later on in the video, as well as a lot of other little goodies that they sent me along with the wig. All right, and this is their body wave texture. As you can see, it looks amazing, has a really nice luster to it. The main thing about this wig is that the construction of it is really nice. You get a lot of parting space, but the hairline is unbelievable. This is their Undetectable lace. So as you can see, the hairline has been pre-plucked, and the lace actually looks good against my skin tone. It isn't white and ashy like this wig here. They actually sent me two wigs so that I can compare and show you guys here. Like, the top one is a regular wig from any company. As you can see, the lace really doesn't match my finger, like going into my skin tone. However, the bottom wig, it looks really good. As you can see that the lace is blending in more with my skin tone, as well as the knots just look better. So you can really tell the difference between Luvmehair wig and difference between any other hair company that doesn't have the Undetectable lace. And as you can see, Luvmehair wig is over to the left right now, has a lot of parting space that you can actually style your hair with. All right, so now I'm gonna just go ahead and apply my wig how I always do, you know, on my channel. I have a lot of wig videos. So I'm just taking the Got To Be Glued and putting that on my cap as well, just to make sure everything looks good. And then I'm taking their wig healer. It's like a lace tint. I'm adding that to my cap as well as to my wig, and then taking the other side, which is like a brush, to blend it in. That was really helpful. I thought that was really cute that they sent that and they made that with their line. That was very convenient because I didn't have to use my foundation, and the color looked amazing. So here I'm just using the bold hold glue and applying that to my hairline. I am just using my finger. It's okay. It's fine. I'm using my finger and I'm making sure that I apply the glue to my skin as well as the cap. And I did do two layers, and as you can see, a lot came out the first time. So that's why I'm spraying it out and doing it from side to side. Go ahead and get that glue off my finger. And once the glue has gotten clear, I will go ahead and pull down my wig so that we can get everything to melt. I was trying to make sure I brought it down completely and there wasn't any like leftover lace that was sticking up, so that I won't have any lace lifting. So I did go ahead and part my hair while that is drying to do a middle part. And if you want, you can definitely hot comb. You don't have to do all of this, but this setting lotion is like the bomb, sis. Go get it and add it to your collection because it is bomb. I don't even have to flat iron my hair. My part just looks amazing. So here I'm just adding some of the gel onto my part just to make sure everything is sleek, because I wanted like a really nice sleek part and I didn't feel like using my hot comb. So that's why I'm doing this here. And then I'll go ahead and add the little band to my hair, and I wore that for like 5 minutes to make sure everything gets down good. And then I go ahead and cut off the lace and press down the hair, trying to create like some natural looking baby hair. All right, so I just do that to both sides, and then I'll go ahead and take my comb and just pull everything back and kind of make like some soft little natural baby hairs until later on I actually like really made some baby hairs, which you guys will see in a second. So yeah, that's all I had to do for this, and I didn't put any heat or anything to my hair. So this is like the natural curl pattern of the hair, of the body wave. It looks really, really good. And this undetectable lace looks amazing, you guys. So make sure you go and click the link down below so that you can get their undetectable lace. It is amazing. I got so many compliments on my hair. So yeah, make sure you go and click the link down below so you can check out Luvmehair because it is amazing. All right, guys, so I'm going to go ahead and show you guys how my hair, well, how this glue held up in the pool when I went. Oh yeah, so I applied my wig the day before because I wanted to make sure that I had time for the wig to like cure, I guess you can say, and like melt down. So I did do this the day before, and then I went to the pool to make sure everything was good to go. So let's get into it, guys.